I'm very happily first time this city, this family. And in big number of gathering on working day, that is great your love for the self, for Baba, and for destination. And for destination, we need to do effort. How we can change the effort word? Loving way. So we don't feel we're doing effort. We're entertaining ourselves. So I have got subject. The challenges and the success. You like this? Because, yeah, and how it happened. So, our life is very busy. You have to stay with me with the words. Our life is busy. I'm right or wrong? If we don't want to keep busy, the atmosphere of the world is making us busy. And whoever think I'm busy, they become crazy. As much more you crazy, you become automatically lazy. You know that when we had a project to make a big center in foreign land, first, Nairobi is the first one, big center, you know. And in those days, before 34 years ago, when we have to buy the land, and I call architect that we want to buy this land, but you have to make design, and I'll tell which design you make. Yoga room like a lotus and this and that. He said, sister, have you money? I said, yes, I have $1,000. He said, you are okay here? You know, I said, don't compare money and vision together. Vision is vision, money is money. Vision will bring money, you just design it. And first big center in foreign land in Nairobi. That vision, you know, Baba will do, that confidence, and he helped you. We should not shake our faith in Baba. I'm taking subject fast, it's done and done. Eh? And now one. The third is money. You see what happened, that when situation come, our mind, even we Baba's children become weak. If someone insults you, if you lost something, if something happened, the situation come. So, before some year ago, Daddy Gulzar was in Nairobi. Now I'm telling you situation of mind. Daddy Gulzar was there, and I had decided before she come that my Gulzar Daddy coming, this much amount I want to send with her to Madhavan. I decided before she come. Now, 1 week, 10 days, whatever everyone was giving, I was putting in cupboard. Now last 3 days remaining, we had the Brahma Bhojan, big Brahma Bhojan, 300 students were there. And you know, everyone giving money and we were giving thole. So it's a tin full with the money, that boxes. And that boxes we put in account room. And we went to do foundation of second and third floor or something like that. And she, Daddy told her to go and bring Bhandari. So she went in. She found somebody in my office. She said, what are you doing here? She said, no, I'm looking for bathroom. She said, oh, bathroom is there. Okay, then she came out. Now, at the lunch time, I told the account people, open that boxes, count it, and get ready with the money, because that is going in 2 days. They went, they saw the box are empty. You know what happened? That man taken key from my office, open and put on bookcase, and taken money and gone. Now that brother came and were telling me that there is no money, something has happened. So one Indian man, move around whole house, all rooms, taken mobiles from each room and this money and everything, and he disappeared. So Daddy said, call police. Daddy, Gulzar. I said, no Daddy, it's okay, I was eating. I said, Daddy, if police will come, remaining money will take. Because he will come and he will start to open more things. So Daddy, I know this country. So Daddy, you know why? Because that year my thought in mind, whole year effort, feel safe. I have taken word, one word for effort, whole year, feel safe. It happened again. So when this happened, feel safe. It's a game, no worry. It happened kalpago, it happened now, it will happen again. So what happened that I have not done anything, and after everything finished, 4 o'clock, one brother came. He said, tell me how much money you think it gone and how much it will be less in your total amount to give Daddy. So I said, maybe $5,000. He said, okay, no worry. Evening 7 o'clock, he came for yoga and he gave me envelope. I said, what is this? He said, sister, how much missing I'm bringing, because with your blessing I will get multi-million times more, but you should be relaxed. And that's Baba. I done my project in time, no rush, no worry, nothing. So it's a mind pressure or money pressure or health pressure. Experiment with God. Baba will do. And when we do this way, I think, because there are 2 things. What 2 things? What we have 2 things? It head and heart. Are you sure? Head and heart. Head is, we think everything intellectually, you know. Use buddhi, intellect too much, you know. Education, theory, system, and heart, feelings. If we both connect and work with heart and head together, then it's a flying stage. If we use only this, then things delay. Feelings and this both together, then everything becomes so easy. So in the world of IT, or in the world of busy, or in the world of stress, Om Shanti. Enjoy confluence age. Don't worry of yesterday, don't worry for tomorrow. Enjoy now, and make it fruitful for the future. How you enjoy 24 hours? Very simple way, okay? Very simple way. The experiment yoga. When you go to sleep, become like a baby and sleep in a lap of Baba. Like child sleeping in mommy's lap. All your stress leave to Baba. Practically you do it before you go to sleep. You will get up so early because it's love and comfort in Baba's lap, you know. In little sleep, you will be so energetic and so many inspiration and everything. Now when you get up, we should be excited. Now my Guru is coming to give me energy Amrut Vela. So excited, you know, with that excitement, slowly you get up. Slowly you get up from your bed. Don't jump. Slowly go. You know, do like this, and with your powerful hand bless yourself. Why would we wait for others' blessing? Whole night power. And then the second time, sparkling face, loving face, powerful face. Give power to your own self. And then slowly take a glass of water, drink it, cool down yourself, little breathing, and then go to Baba's room. So all freshness, you know. And before you go, first you go to the mirror, don't miss it out. You look how you look. And you know, you smile yourself. How your smile look. Because normally we smile, now I'm smiling, I can't see my face. So when I see my smiling, all the time, serious. So first you smile, good morning Vedanti. You are great, so you are great, boost yourself. You will do wonder today. And then you go to Baba's room, take energy from Baba. Don't do like this. Yes, Baba, no. Take power. And after that power, whatever you want to do, after that power you do. But now when you're taking power, he is Guru. After that, when you start your day, Baba is Father. So, Baba, I will not do anything alone. You are with me. So like a child holding hand of father. So your day starts with Baba, Father, up to evening. Whatever you're doing, companion, Baba is your father. And then evening, when you finish your work, Baba is your partner, your companion, you know. And tell Baba, Baba, now you take me to the round of the world. I want to see what's happening to the world. So, you know, subtle journey for 10 minutes, 15 minutes, and like you see the whole world. And then, after your dinner and everything, you sit and Baba is your Dharmaraj. And check if you have done something wrong. Sorry, Baba, today I done wrong, but tomorrow I'll be careful. So clear your account today and today. And at night again, sleep of morning. This relation you experience, you do all your work, all your responsibility. I have responsibility for 56 countries in Africa, 100 center, and so many people, so much confusion, so many situations. But I enjoy so much with this relationship with Baba, and I live every day. At night I die, and morning I take another birth. At night I die, morning new birth. Yes, enjoying. So relationship with Baba, and create a great vision in your life. For the self, for other, and keep two word all the time. Everything good, everybody good. That is my slogan. Everything is good, and everybody good. Everything is good because it's not my drama, it's his drama. Why I comment? For the people or for the situation. Everything good, everybody good. Let me enjoy my role. Let me enjoy watching others' role. Blind. So, we need to make this life stage and enjoy. Because now return to the source. Now return to the source. Now, we are going back to home. It's a Kali Yuga, last birth of our life now, you know, it's so many births and so many experiences we enjoy. Now this is last. So prepare yourself. Whatever you do, do your duty, responsibility, everything you do. We can do more and more and more with a lighter stage. I want to speak so much. But I think Kusum Ben want to take my interview also. Okay. You don't want to ask me anything? Question?
You want? All are answered. So no need. All are answered. No need.
Okay. Okay. Now, still I have some time?
So yeah, I just... Yeah.
So what more you want? You want my experience with Brahma Baba? You want my, what do you want from me now? And then she will share something. Yeah.
Your experience with
Brahma.
Brahma Baba.
Experience with?
Brahma Baba.
Brahma Baba. Okay.
And also how you got your name.
Okay, yeah. So that, yeah, it's connected. Okay, fine. So, Atamba is saying how I got this name and my experience with Brahma Baba. You know, Brahma Baba, powerful, very simple person in society, but very powerful. I have seen Baba, when Baba gave drashti, let me show you how Baba was giving drashti. So open your eye and see, you know what I'm doing, okay? Fast. Baba's drashti was so fast, so not a single child have chance to sleep. Because normally what happens, sister start to give drashti and after 15 minutes come here, meanwhile this person can sleep. Because they know that the drashti will come after 15 minutes. Yeah? So, but Baba, you know, so you don't know when Baba's drashti will come to you. And like a bulb, powerful bulb, and literally, you know, you can feel it, you know, that Shibaba is in Brahma Baba. I have that experience. First time I gone with Dadi Janki to Madhuban, and in my book 100 Questions, I have written, because I was a philosopher and psychologist and egoistic. Because I was first class, first student in my career of study. So ego, you can build your ego as much bigger. So I was thinking that these sisters are saying that God is coming in that old man. I want to see and I want to ask question. I go with Daddy, we were 8, at night we slept, morning Daddy taken to Baba, evening Daddy taken to Baba actually. And in Baba's room. And Daddy was introducing each one, and when my turn came, Daddy said, "This one looking for God." So Baba said, "God? Looking for God?" And within a few seconds, Baba asked me, "You found God?" I have my diary of 100 questions. And when Baba looked at me, I saw a big heap of a pink rose, like, and Baba disappeared for a while, and I got vision of God. And you know what? With Baba's drashti, instead of speak and ask question, when Baba asked, "You found God?" I said, The power, my 100 questions disappeared. And I got answer in a second. I said, "Yes, I got." That was the first experience, the same day when I reached in the evening. And at night I was thinking that still he need to know more, because I have done so much effort to find God. And I think he don't need still enough, you know, I need to know, he need to know. And morning, somebody knocked the door and say, "Baba, I have sent message that the girl who has come from Ahmedabad, she should go and conduct meditation before Baba come in class." I was so happy that now I believe that God is coming in him, because he know that I love yoga so much. Uh-huh. And I got program. Out of 8 people in team, I got program to give drashti before Baba. You know? And then I started to conduct meditation in small hall first time. And then Baba came, and I jumped and I went down and I was sitting there. And you know, only time. Because I want to see how God coming and going. And Baba was speaking very light, Murli, and Baba making life laughing others and fun. And still I was serious that if I will laugh and then I'll miss that Baba. Baba is speaking that some children are so serious, you know, so serious. They don't enjoy even Baba's Murli. They are very serious. it's not affecting me at all. Because I don't want to miss God coming in voice. And Baba said, if I'm in college and if someone come in my college and tell God has come, I leave my books in college when I run to Mount Abu. Nothing affecting me. After Murli Baba said, okay, the party introduced. So that is Janki call everybody and everyone's introduction in the class. When my turn came, I spoke my name. My name is Ranjan. Baba said, what? Ranjan? Ranji means anger. I said, Baba, Ranj na. You know, because I was naughty, young age, 20. So I feel, like just dada, I said, Ranj na. Baba said, na is after and Ranj, anger is first. So Baba don't like this name. This child is doing philosophy. So Baba will say, philosopher child. And everyone clap. Baba said, but that is too long. But my child have done Vedas. Now from today, end of Vedas, Vedanti. End of Vedas, no need to read Vedas, end of Vedas. And Baba gave name officially in the class, Vedas, so Vedanti. So that day, I got my name. And I think that is last. After me, Radhis are telling that nobody got name. I was the last one to got, because Baba stopped giving name. So now, when I travel in the plane, passport, Pandyaranjan, traveling. So if you come airport and you see the list, the airport people, that where is Vedanti, you will not find. You will see that passenger has not come. But in Yogya, it's Vedanti. So that way I got that name, Vedanti. And other interesting thing, that first time when in Ahmedabad I saw Brahma Kumari, I heard knowledge and I like it, but the dress is funny, this t-shirt to wear and this, it's a funny dress, I will never wear it. That was my first thought when I saw Brahma Kumari. I will listen to their knowledge, but I will never wear this. That was my thought. After 2 months I go on Madhuban. I never share my thought to anybody even. I don't like to walk on the road with this white dress sister. I tell my sister to drop her bus stand, but I will not walk with her. She come to our house to give course. I tell my sister, you walk and drop her to bus stand. I will not come. Now, in Madhuban, I reach next day, 10 o'clock, Baba call. He heard, and Baba called the tailor. Tailor came and Baba said, take measurement of her and make 2 dresses. I was so much in anger and hiding my anger that I don't like this dress. And why man is taking my measurement here in front of Baba? It's okay, and then when he finished, I ran. After 2 hours again before lunch, Baba called. And Baba, this is your gift. And I turned and I ran, because I don't want to see more minute in front of Baba. Baba said, wait, go in room, wear this dress and come. Baba want to see. So I went and I cried in room. I told my mommy, I don't know how to wear saree, you teach me. And my mother taught me, and she don't know this style. So the mama style, I wear the saree. And slowly, like an ant, I was walking slowly and from room to a hall. And I reached to Baba's hut and 15 people were sitting there. So I sat behind. Baba said, stand up. Baba said, oh, you look like a mama. So you are like a Brahma Kumari. So put surma and take this t-shirt and become... And I said, okay. And then I turned and I was going. I had decided within a 2 minute I will go to the room and I'll remove this dress forever. And Baba said, wait, my child, come take Tholi And with this stress, go to Ahmedabad. You can imagine the thought pattern Baba was catching every step. So from that time, I learned lesson that I am so much careful for thinking anything. Because Sakar Baba, Shiva Baba was catching, so now still he's catching. If something I think wrong about the self or other, so you know, it's Baba taught with this lesson from that time, that I have to think, and I have to think that Baba is watching my thought. So then that dress, and when I reached with that dress to Ahmedabad, and then home, I removed quick because my father was not in knowledge, not that much positive, and maybe he get attacked when he see, you know, I was the... because we were four brother, four sister, and he had so much in, you know, he have found 25 Janmakshar of boys for my marriage, matching, 25 boys Janmakshar with him, because he was an astrologer. And he was waiting when I say yes and I get ready for marriage, and this Brahma Kumari came in between, he get shocked, so. And after this all experiences, I told my father, can I go to stay 1 month in the center? And he said, we do your marriage, you will come back with your husband to stay with us. That much attachment you have with us, you can't leave us. Go, you know, try. So he tried later for 1 month to stay in the center. I gone with 1 month later, and now 54 year. The letter never changed. But within a 1 month he saw change. I went home after 1 month as an obedient child. What next? He asked me. I said I want to do this, and you know. He was so happy with my lifestyle. After 3 years, another sister, after another. So all four sisters became Brahma Kumari. Wow. And all four brothers got married. So people asked to my father, you know, our surname is Laukik, is Pandya. I said, Pandya, you don't, doing marriage of your daughter, you don't have money? My father said, my daughters got married. He said, but you never invited us for marriage. He said, but they all got married with God, and God is my son-in-law. So he was then became so courageous, and this was the wonderful with Baba, and Baba changed my life. And when I came, you know, from childhood, I had decided that I will never watch movie. Because I want to become heroine, real heroine of this world. Because I have read Socrates, you know, and all the world is drama and we are actors and like that. So I decided I want to become actor on this world. So my every step is like an act, you know, actor, you know. So you see what happened, that I don't want to see any movie. I don't want to. See any actors and to follow them, I want to become real actor. So now, my father every Sunday take all children to see movie, only I remain at home. They all go. And then I wear dress like Swami Vivekananda and Mahatma Gandhi, and I do act in front of mirror, and I give speech like Swami Vivekananda, and you know, all this funny thing I do because I have 3 hours at home. Alone. So I was doing my act, you know. And then when I came in knowledge, you know, then I understood that what is the reality of life. So that way, and for marriage also, I have written that meanwhile I will not find my life God, I will not get married. And when I got God, it's real marriage with God, and I met Brahma Baba. So Baba asked me first time when I was leaving Madhuban, my child, what you want? And I was wondering what to reply. He said, you want to get married? If you want to get married now, go and get a boy with, you see, the pant wala, the Baba length, with the trouser, you know, trouser, the boy with the trouser. So in the pant wala, pant wala. If you want Pitambar wala, wait for a while. Means if you want to get a marriage with like a Krishna, wait. So 54 years I'm waiting. Pitambar wala, when Pitambar wala will come. So you know Baba, so I was so serious in my life. So Baba said, my child, learn. You know, every week I used to go Madhuban from Ahmedabad because my father was a railway station master. So no need to buy ticket, just sit down and go in the first class. So Saturday, Sunday, you know, going Madhuban and coming back. So once Baba said, learn how to remain, it means in Hindi it says, Ramnik banna sikho, bachi. Bachi, Ramnik banna sikho, I don't know what is the meaning of it. So I asked Bade Didi, what is Ramnik Banna Sikho? Is Ramnik Bhai? So what Ramnik Banna? And she explained me that Baba wants that you become entertaining person. Don't remain serious. Now I don't know how to do it. Because 8 brothers, sister, and I was a leader of them all. How very serious in everything. If something goes wrong in the house, looking like everything should be proper. I correct even my parents and sisters and brothers. And now how I can entertain a person very serious person. And now Baba said, become entertaining person. And Baba gave me blessing. This side is with zeal and enthusiasm. Remain in zeal and enthusiasm and increase zeal and enthusiasm in everybody. Now it's a big subject for me. So you know what should I do? I never see the film. But I started to learn song, you know, Marna teri gali mein, jina teri gali mein, aajare ab mera dil pukare. So one line of variety song I learned, so I entertain myself, you know, oh jaane wale ho sake to lot ke aana, like all this thing, you know, and then I learned some jokes. So I became entertaining Brahma Kumari, you know. So if you listen for Santosh Ben of Russia, you know, one day she told me that, Vedanti Ben, you know I became Brahma Kumari after seeing you. Before you I have seen so many Brahma Kumari, but I decided I'll not become Brahma Kumari. But when I saw you, I decided. I said, what? She said you came Delhi for some time and I saw you and I decided. I said, what is different? She said that all Brahma Kumari I have seen in Delhi, very serious. And you were the first one who were joker. So I decided that if I will become Brahma Kumari like Vedanti Ben. And she said that's why I became Brahma Kumari. So you see that I have followed Baba's blessing and Baba's advice, and I never take anything like a difficult or problem or serious. I take it easy, but I'm very serious in my transformation, my effort, my yoga, my study, service. I'm very, very accurate. I want to remain in that. That way I look after my daily routine.
Vedanti Bachchi wrote wrong Krishna.
Yeah, you know in my study I had 8 subject, but one main subject was Bhagavad Gita. So I had written in that the God or sermonizer of Gita is Shiva, not Krishna. I written the whole paper on it. So you know, each year I get number 1, and that year it was an examination after 6 months something, and I got failure. So then I was so worried, and I reached to Baba before result come. I was aware that I'll get failure. So I reached to Madhu and I said, Baba, I have written God, sermonizer of Gita is Shiva, not Krishna. So Baba, now I'm worried. Baba said they will make you fail, but Baba is making you pass. So like that, you know. So after that, my interest was not there, and I stopped it. But yeah, I returned that. That's why Baba is saying sometime in Murli, I return, you know, God of Gita is Shiva, not Krishna. Why I returned that? Because I was first class first student, and my father had aim to give me chance to become PhD. PhD means after MA more 5 years, and I want to stop that journey. So how I can stop if I get failed? So that way. Okay. So did you get?
Mala says there are different subjects that we have. So we touched on knowledge, we touched on yoga, we touched on dharana, and what's the fourth subject? Seva. So what I'm going to share is an easy project that we have started in 2017 in Nairobi, and then it's carried on throughout the continent. So this project actually started in Nairobi in 2017 during the second presidential elections. The youths were targeted for demonstrations and riots by the government, and we wanted to save these youths, give them an experience that peace comes from inside, it's not going to come from outside. So that's how the project was initiated. So we gathered those youths, gave the experience. They took us to their people in the slums, and they experienced that as well, and there was peaceful elections. So that inspired us to take this project to the whole country of Kenya. Although we have been doing service since 1974 in Kenya, we've not really covered our whole country. And so this project allowed us to go to Kenya. Is divided into counties, so we have 47 counties, so we were able to go to each and every county in just 2.5 months. And the experience that we got through that was very easy, fast, and effective service. We know these days people don't have time to sit and listen, they want instant experiences. So this project turns out to be like that. So we have a little clip that we would like to show you of how the project started and then went through the continent of Africa.
In Nairobi, who were looking for peace outside, were invited and given the experience of inner peace. With this profound experience, the leaders inspired almost 1,000 youth to the Nairobi Center to have the experience of inner peace. The leaders organized programs in various slums of Nairobi to give this experience of inner peace to their people. overwhelming success of the Force for Peace project in Nairobi, we took this project to all the 47 counties of Kenya. The secret for the success of this project was 47 days tapasya and giving sakash to each county. During the devolution conferences, many governors and senators of various counties were briefed about this project. Trainings and sessions were conducted on harmony in relationships, practicing values in daily life, positive thinking and stress-free living skills, meditation, etc. All sessions ended with a live self-reflective commentary, giving an experience of our original nature of peace, our true home, the world of peace, our father, the ocean of peace, and spreading vibrations of peace to the world. Programs took place in hospitals, schools, universities, colleges, industries, factories, banks, hotels, communities, temples, churches, clubs, farms, medical centers, petrol stations, police stations, prisons, orphanages, government offices, county offices, etc. In 2.5 months, a total of 455 programs took place in 47 counties, and approximately 27,146 people benefited personally. Force for Peace was inspiring, and countries in Africa such as Burkina Faso.
These are different countries of Africa now.
Cameroon. Ethiopia. Guinea. Ivory Coast. Madagascar, Malawi, Nigeria, Rwanda, Africa, Swaziland, Uganda, Zimbabwe, have followed and taken up the project.
Of things in our life, don't we? Yes, to look at your mobiles when you hear a ting, maybe have a cup of tea, maybe even to gossip with somebody, we pause for a lot of things, but we never pause for peace. And because we don't pause for peace, we experience a lot of stress and tension in our lives. So we created a session in which we tell people what to do when you pause for peace. Because everybody says, okay, become peaceful. Go within, but what to do when you do that? Very simple service, because we know now the time is coming towards the end and people are looking for peace, but they're not going to come to the Brahma Kumaris, not all of them. So it's time we went out there to touch them. And very simple message that we give through the last experience that we give in meditation is touching the self, which is a being of peace, touching the home, which is the land of peace, and touching Baba, who is the ocean of peace. And how to use those qualities in our daily life. So of course the detailed session, I'm not going to tell you about that, but I'm going to take you into that experience that we do take people into, where they have amazing realizations. So it's just a few minutes, we have this last meditation commentary. So I want you to sit relaxed.